So about 2 years ago, we got intrigued with the idea and the connection between storytelling and purpose. So we asked 500 organizations, what is your why? We then mapped all of the responses and came back with what we call the bullseye of purpose. Simple, genuine, aspirational. If you cannot distill it down 2 to 5 words, it will not be memorable. Genuine to your internal and external stakeholders. Done are the age of taglines to help your internal teams engage. And last is aspirational. Most difficult for organizations to reach for, it's the transcendence of your product and service. What is the role that you play in society at large? Culture is extremely important for recruiting because at the end of the day, culture really is a reflection of your organization, a reflection of your brand. In a tight talent market, it's critical to represent your organization for folks that are looking for their next home. It's interesting, as we look at engagement scores across the world, 87% are disengaged at work. Folks are open and looking for positions. If you have a culture that engages, if you have a culture that gives individuals the ability to self-actualize at work, to reach their human potential, those individuals will continue to be loyal and stay within their organization. Keep thinking about how to connect purpose and values to what people experience every day. So the technology's role is about identifying areas that are uninspiring. When you ask someone to go through mundane tasks, how can that same individual be engaged in other areas of the business? Technology needs to continuously improve, innovate, and ultimately inspire its people as part of their holistic journey. It must embody the purpose, the values, and the habits of their organization and deliver it on a daily basis.